This is Thomas Kean. He is an 87-year-old politician, businessman, and academic administrator. He has served as the acting president of Carnegie Corporation of New York, as the president of Drew University, as the 48th governor of New Jersey, and as the chair of the 9/11 Commission.